An Ocala couple will serve time in prison for their role in the January 6th attack on the U.S. Capitol. A judge sentenced Jamie Buteau to a year and 10 months plus 24 months supervised release for assaulting an officer. His wife Jennifer will serve 90 days on a misdemeanor count for demonstrating inside the Capitol building.